We want to give a big shout out this morning to a local musician, David Joel. He has a new duet out with Mickey Gilley, and it's currently sitting at number 59 on the Texas regional chart. In its first week, a triple play with the most ads, highest debut, and most spin increase. The song is titled, If I Had It My Way. You can purchase it right now on iTunes and Spotify. The song, co-written by legendary songwriters Dean Dillon and Randy Boudreau. David Joel tells me, recording it, the song, If I Had It My Way, was magical. He says he and Mickey Gilley have built a strong friendship and that he genuinely feels like Gilley is part of his family now. David says working with Mickey Gilley has been the highlight of his career. So go check out the song. This is what you're looking at right now. It's on YouTube, but you can download it right now, If I Had It My Way, on iTunes and Spotify. Each week, the song has climbed the charts. We want it to keep doing that. So make sure you go download If I Had It My Way. We want David Joel and Mickey Gilley to keep climbing those charts.